think you'll just kill the gardener.
I think they need a new lawnmower.
And a new captain.
No, that's my lucky.
Oh, not so lucky today, miss.
Oh, no.
All right, Sergeant. You go look after the gardener and I'll take care of the cat.
What?
You, wait there.
Oh, lucky. Oh, please be all right. Oh, God, please be all right. Please, please.
He'll be fine. It's a bit of a mess right now, but I just need the edges trimming, that's all.
The good news, sir, the gardener's dead.
Why is that good news?
No need to buy a new lawnmower. Right through the temple, sir, he's a goner.
Well, let's hope he did it.
Would you like me to plant some evidence on him?
I didn't hear that, Sergeant!
Would you like me to plant some evidence?
No! You mate! Stop snivelling! Here, blow your nose on this. Right. Let's get a few facts nailed down here. Who is Mr. Johnson?
Mrs. Johnson's husband, sir.
Who is Mrs. Johnson?
That will be the wife of the deceased.
Shut up, Thomas.
She's a friend of my lady, sir.
And who is my lady?
My lady Devonshire, sir. She's the lady of the house.
Mr. and Mrs. Johnson, are they friends of the family?
Yes, sir.
Do they actually live here?
Only Mrs. Johnson, sir.
Why is that?
Because Mr. Johnson's dead, sir!
Madam, I am rapidly losing patience with you. Did Mr. Johnson live here or did he not?
Yes, sir!
For how long?
Until he died!
Sergeant!
Stop!
Beat the crap out of her.
Roll
over.
No! No, no, no!